What we're trying to do here is fill the cone in three layers, and each layer will be compacting it 25 times. It's called tamping, so we'll be tamping it 25 times. So it's like scope that. So fill scope three times, then you'll compact it 25 times. This is a setting of how we do the splitting test. We are using compression to try and push the concrete apart. Hence the name indirect tensile splitting test, because we're using compression to push the concrete apart